the future of policing is to collect all the data you can collect.
Our younger generation in particular wants all this information because they're used to having it, and they're going to make decisions based off. So I think that's the pitch, is that this will help you in the long run be a better cop.
Having the ability to get so much information from the NIBRS system is really a great investigative tool, and it is so much better than it was, you know, years ago.
Where the data is now as opposed to where it was 20, 25 years ago, it is so much more advanced, and you have the capability of using the data tactically, which we just didn't have before. Law enforcement for years has had to rely too much on luck. This really improves our luck. You know, we're able to search for incidents and again catch offenders that we may not have caught.
It's expected that we're going to make good decisions and do the best job we can every single day based on information that we have at our fingertips. So to do that, we need good data, we need good information.
As we have become NIBRS compliant, we see much more richness in the data that's available. It's more real time, there's more data points. So right off the bat, we saw improvements. I feel like we're going to see a lot more improvement as we build this into our DNA and we build all the other things around it.
And it helps the men and women of your police department do a better job because they're more informed in terms of what's going on.
Now the crime analysts, when the chiefs ask, well, how many of these assaults were family violence? The analyst can press a button and it maps, oh, all of these were family violence. So it gives them a picture using that NIBRS data on what's going on as far as our violent crime.
We are giving you the best information to do your job. You'll have a heightened sense of awareness of where crime is going on. If you know that, you know, there are more drug crimes going on in a particular area, well, then you may make a logical assumption that maybe I need to approach what's going on when I respond to a call there a certain way.
To me, that timeliness and the quality of the information that you get is the key, is because it really does disrupt that old model and it opens up the entire game to new thoughts and innovative ways of solving community issues.